Okay, back to A Hat in Time. Dead Bird Studio. Question mark. I wonder if I can get sunglasses. No, sunglasses machine is gone. Oops, not sprint. There we go. Sprint. Well then, that happened. Awesome. Ice yarn. Though I do think that might be all the hats, so... Yeah. Back to the award ceremony. Ah, there's a thing up there. Hello there, camera. I'm not dealing with you. A lot of these look like unpaid bills. Makes sense. You don't recall seeing many cinemas on this planet, and destroying trains probably gets pricey after a few takes. I should probably turn off bonk. Being electrocuted, still better than falling and having to start over a section.
I think we could just smash it, darling. Although, maybe all that magic time juice is just an escape from us.
Ah, okay, so there's something over. Whoop! I see you. Mine! Brewing yarn. Whoop. These shelves are full of movies you've never heard of. The amount of bird puns in their titles is staggering. Well, don't see anything else in around here. The label reads, John Barr Hinges. All you can see the cracks is a magnet and a pebble, though. Whoop. No? Alright. It is worth a shot. The label reads, MacGuffins. The label reads, Chekhov's Guns. Sprint yarn! Oh good, I don't take fire damage from that one. There are items everywhere. Whoop. What? Really? Mark. There we go. Sprint yarn. The label reads red herrings. This box reeks. Okay, so this is the way I was supposed to come. Sort of. Is it the red herring path? And here's the actual path. Ah, there's a line up there. Ooh, what's this one say? The label reads, framing devices. And here's where I was.
I kept this timepiece just for myself. The little darling girl doesn't even know it exists. I don't think she'll miss it. She's got so many.
What? Come on. So where do I have to be before it'll let me jump down to there? What? There. Wait. That's far too far away. All right. There we go. Sprint yarn. Oop. Okay. Nice yarn. This label reads ticking clocks. You think of one being advanced and shiver. Nice yarn. All right, don't see anything else. I recognize this place. Sort of. And it looks like there's only the one. Oop. Awesome. How would that do? Might as well grab that. Since I'm here. I guess it opens up this way. Confused. No, I thought that might have been a thing. Oh. Hmm. Punk E. The big parade. Two birds, bomb workshop, Afro found, all out bird brawl. Year long streak broken. Calculated risk goes horribly wrong. Uncle Bird misses the only train in existence. Conductor spotted laughing. Well then. It's in this way.
I remember seeing these time pieces a long time ago. And I knew I couldn't pass up the opportunity to crush one.
Huh. It strikes you that this might be the gaudiest, most excessive thing you've ever seen. It doesn't look like it's an easy way to take it with you either. Shame. Dang. Hmm. Got it. Nothing on this whiteboard makes any sense to you. In fact, it mostly just looks like ramblings of someone very close to running out of movie ideas. There are no less than 7 instances of the word reboot. I feel like this might be the correct way and I should go back. Some girl conductor crows. Murder on the L Express. Aha! I was correct. Sprint yarn! Disco in space, huh? Can't wall jump on that. YouTube. Dang. That almost looked awesome. Maybe. Ah, that's how I get off here. Nothing over here. This technique. It was annoying. No. There we go, finally. Got the ball run off. Ooh, hello there. Give me that. This token. No kids, no humans allowed. No birds, only birds allowed. No cats allowed. Well, I am obviously a fox. Battle of the Birds award ceremony.
You found my little secret, huh? This last timepiece is all for me, darling. If you want it, well, I guess you've just gotta come and get it. Yeah! Wah! Hi-ha!
Well, what?
Yeah! Here we go!
Ah.
Ladies and gentlemen! Yeah. Watch out!
Well, then.
Here we go! Check this out!
Well, you, turn quickly. Actually, what? Aw.
Yeah. is ahead. Let's have a little heart-to-heart. Have a seat, darling.
I need a better hat for this. There we go. Whoa. No hat at all.
Since you arrived on this planet, these timepieces have fallen from the sky. Now, I can understand if you feel they belong to you, darling. I understand. But did you know they allow for rewinding time? With one timepiece, I could reclaim all the trophies that belong to me, darling. Every single trophy I've lost to the conductor where he has cheated his way to victory. I can't prove it, darling, but I'm certain the conductor has been manipulating everything to make sure I never win. I just need one timepiece to fix years of cheating and fraud. Can't you spare me just one timepiece, darling? Darling, darling, darling. You're so persistently selfish. I've brought you to stardom, and all I ask in return is a single timepiece, but you won't share? Well, darling, if you want this timepiece back so bad, come and get it.
I need that 100%.
Remember this bomb, darling? I stole it from the conductor's movie set, and now it'll be your demise.
1 minute and 20 seconds.
Check this out!
I'm afraid you underestimate my lasers. Alright, I'm underestimating your dash. Ah. Oh, so that's what I was supposed to do.
Ladies and gentlemen! I hate you! Darling!
Thank you. All right. I don't see anything to find. And that's 30. Battle of the birds, all clear. Yeah, I know. And yep, everything out. Oh, there. I already found all the relics before I even bought it. Oop, nope, not this one. Nice hat. Day 18. Why is with people on this planet double crossing me? I'm not dumb. That's the last time I get involved in show business for a long time. Eh, I'll get that one at some other time. Oops, sorry. Ah, punishing food, right. Golden vault finished. Aha! Timepiece detected. Win legit. Perspiration? No chance. Cheating the race. Mafia sabotage.
Ha ha! Rockets are fast, and if Mafia on rocket, Mafia is fast. Fastest man alive! Little child want to race fastest man alive? Mafia stole timepiece from HQ. If you win, Mafia give it to you. It is on! Mafia not sure Mafia survive this, but at least Mafia die as fastest man alive!
Get ready! Go!
Ah, no! Alright. Cheating it. Wait, where is it? Ah, dang. Retry. No, okay. Yeah. Mafia Town, all clear. Not even a finale? Day 19. Ha! That'll show these dumb mafia guys how outdated single-stage powdered-based incendiary propulsion is. Winning fairly is overrated anyway. Okay. I'm gonna fight the boss. But with a twist. One health. Ooh. How do I get to that? I mean, I guess it's not important. But also, I guess I could just jump off from here. Switch no bonk with die in one hit. What? There's something right above me? Oh. Probably should have been paying attention to where I was going. Impossible. Welcome, young. Alright, this one will be useful. There we go. Alright, I needed the chum bucket. Enough lasers and all the rats will be gone. Where was it? There goes.
You should leave most places.
Go ahead, kid.
Gotcha. So,
ever you in it light?
One, two, three. Laser. Ah,
I've got your friend captured and
landed on a mafia.
Supercharge!
One, two, three, four. Blam.
Supercharge!
Gotcha.
I've got your friend captured, and soon you will both perish.
Let go of me, you psycho!
Bam! Blammo! Bam!
Awesome. Set the laser.
Ultra charge.
Crud.
Mega charge. Super charge.
Three, four, five.
No.
Gotcha. Whoops.
Supercharge. Supercharge.
One, two, three, four.
You're no match for me.
Only 9 hourglasses left. Gotcha.
I've got your friend captured,
Ultra Charge! Mega Charge!
Gotcha.
I'm gonna get you, Mafia Ball! Oh. You're no match for me! Ultra Charge! Mega Charge!
Gotcha. One punch. Trophy earned. Alright, so Mafia's completed, Birds are completed, Subcon has one really hard boss fight left, and Alpine. Oh right. So set out with that, and good. Nothing but passives. Well, I guess grappling is active. Bird Pass Fork.
Hey, this way doesn't lead to any peaks.
Well, I'll go with it anyway. Ah, that's what I get.
The birdhouse is this way.
Yeah, brewing yard. Might not, but it's a path, so I'm gonna take it. Ooh.
That hat of yours here.
The Purloined Village.
I think I spy some treasure.
Yeah. Oh.
Yeah.
call this the Purloining Village. Rift token. Give me that. Yeah. Oh, what? So that's what they meant by hold on to your hat.
I'd hold on to that hat of yours here.
Ah, I can't even. No. All right. Well, I'm gonna end it here.